स्टूडेंट्स आई टेल यू सम प्लांट्स दैट हैव फ्लावर्स. रोज प्लांट हैव फ्लावर्स, सनफ्लावर प्लांट हैव फ्लावर्स, एंड लिली प्लांट हैव फ्लावर्स, जैस्मिन प्लांट हैव फ्लावर्स. ओके, नाउ कम ऑन द नेक्स्ट लाइन. प्लांट्स गिव अस फूड. सम फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स फ्रॉम डिफरेंट प्लांट्स आर ईटन बाय ह्यूमंस एंड एनिमल्स. We also use plants to provide shade and shelter. Okay. Now, students, underline these three lines with the help of scale. Plants gives us food. Some fruits and vegetables from different plants are eaten by humans and animals. We also use plants to provide shade and shelter. Done. Okay, good. Now come on the next page, that is 29. Now kids, the wood we get from trees is used to make many useful things. Look at this picture. Door, chair, bed. This is a wooden material. Wood, this is made by wood, and wood we get from the trees. Wood we get from trees. Yes, trees is used to make many useful things. Now kids, here we read about parts of a plant. Plants have different parts. In first picture you have seen the tomato plant. Tomato plant have fruit, leaf, stem and roots. And the other plant is apple tree. Apple tree have roots, trunk, branch, fruit, flowers, leaves. Now there is a difference between both plants, tomato plant and apple tree. It is a plant, its stem is very thin and its roots are very small and thin in sizes. And look at this tree, roots are very big in size and its stem called trunk, it is big in sizes. And also a tree have branches, fruits, flowers and so much leaves.